about set to kick off. It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Fresno State is ready to open this one up as they line up for the opening kick. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 22. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Throws to the receiver, incomplete. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 22. Fires out quickly to the tailback. He's tackled at about the 29-yard line.
This offense has a tendency to run the football in this situation, as you can see, with good reason.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 38. They try the right side. He's gobbled up in the backfield.
Well, this is the kind of play you want to see if you're a defensive player, because not only is it a negative play, but this can really impact and affect the emotion of the game. Just looking down and looking at the energy on the field and even on the sidelines, you can see that the defense is fired up after that play.
Pitches out and the ball is up for grabs. To the 20, the 10, touchdown, big play. Converts the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. It's fielded at the 2. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 28. It was a rough road on their last drive as the fumble led to a touchdown.
Brad, I know they turned the ball over the last time that they were out here, but it's important for these guys to remember they still have the lead here. Even though the momentum right now might be facing against them, they've got to be able to just settle down and find some confidence in being able to reestablish who they are.
It's second down and 8. Ball on the 31. And down he goes. Around the 39-yard line. And they make the stop, the 35-yard line.
He wasn't decisive at all on that option. And once he kept it himself, there was no place to go.
So it's second and 14. Ball on the 35-yard line. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. That'll make it third and 13.
Let's go!
The toughness here by this quarterback of sitting in until the last second, trying to make a play downfield, only to have this defense get to him. He's got to do a better job maybe feeling things out a little bit, but at least he has the awareness and a toughness to sit in that pocket.
He's tackled at the 40-yard line. So now both Both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Fresno State is up by a touchdown.
This guy has that innate ability to get just enough distance from a defender to make a completion possible. You don't see it from every receiver, but this guy's got it.
They're about 4 yards away here on third down. He's scrambling. Now he's going to run and watch out. Slides down. And that'll give him another first down.
Excellent job there, Brad, of running the football. That was good execution by this offense.
Play fake and looking to run. And he's taken down at about the 17-yard line. They move the sticks after another first down.
Impressive drive by this offense so far. I really like what they're doing by keeping this defense on their heels and moving the ball downfield.
The 10. Touchdown, Bulldogs. Splits the uprights with the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 27. The Bulldogs are looking downright scary on defense so far, Herbie.
They are flying around as a group right now, completely aware of what this offense is trying to do and dismantling them every single time on every single play.
Their last drive resulted in a punt, so let's see if they can put together something a little more promising here.
They've been beaten soundly on both sides of the ball, and we haven't even gotten to the second quarter.
From their own 30-yard line, it's second down. He's to the 40. Knocked out of bounds. Right around the 46-yard line.
Very well-designed play that time to give them a first down. Linemen executed their blocks nicely, and it went for a good game.
Second down at 7 coming up here. Ball on the 49. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
Just smash mouth, helmet to chin football by the defensive line there. They dominated the point of attack.
In a perfect world, he knocks this kick down inside the 10. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
He's got his man across the middle. They'll bring him down around the 42-yard line.
That's a big gain there for the offense. And all that's doing is giving this quarterback more and more confidence.
picked off. A well-timed interception there.
Well, they're still down by a couple of scores, but the turnover certainly helps their chances. If they score on this drive, they're right back in the game.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 48. Tackle made at the 43-yard line. There are three quarters remaining. Fresno State's lead is 2 touchdowns. And we're back for more action here in quarter number 2. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 41-yard line. Makes it out to about the 33. That brings up second and 9. Forward to about the 30. From the 30-yard line, first down. Big opening. He's tackled in the open field. For a loss.
That was just a case of one lineman dominating another and making the play.
It's second down now and 14 to go. Ball on the 23-yard line. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. Inside the 10. He's pushed out of bounds at about the 5-yard line. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. And this is the 10th play of the drive. Brought down around the 1-yard line. The defense backed up into their own end zone. It's 3rd and goal from the 1. And he adds the extra point. LSU is ready to kick it away. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Offense comes back out, looking to improve from their last effort.
This quarterback can make good passes. He just needs to focus on not forcing the ball to his receivers.
And he hauls that one in. Not a bad little play there.
Yeah, this is a nice job by the quarterback reading the coverage and delivering a very catchable ball and allowing his receiver to come up with a nice game.
Fresno State is up 7. He gets out to about the 35-yard line. 45.
You feel bad to criticize anybody for being aggressive, but if he wouldn't have bid on the play action, I don't know if they would have been able to pick up the first down.
And they make the stop at the 42. Taken down around the 30-yard line. Second and five. Ball on the 25. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Scrambling around. And they got him.
Sometimes it's just a relentless pass rush that results in a sack. That's what happened there.
It's fourth down. So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. Fresno State can make this a two-possession game with this field goal. The kick is up, and it's good. They line up to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. He goes downtown. He's taken down at the 32-yard line. What a great play.
This is the timing that we talked about in the pregame that they must have in order to be successful at their passing game. That time the quarterback threw it to a spot, and his receiver was there to make a nice grab.
Quick throw. What a play. Knocked out of bounds, and that's going to be first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
First down. First and goal. You're going to go play action inside the five. Here's the time to do it.
Job by the defense to overpower the offensive line and drop the back for a loss.
And he just gets rid of it. This is from the 5-yard line. It's third and goal. Throws it away. And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. Kicks up, and it splits the uprights. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. makes it to the 22-yard line. Fresno State's offense is just clicking on all cylinders, Herbie, right now. It's everything they planned for, and it's all working.
Everything is coming together for this offense. They seem to be getting better with each series. And, you know, this game started where this team was, you know, they wondered if they were going to be able to move the ball against this defense. And I think right now, I think they seem to, as I said earlier, they seem to be growing with their confidence with each possession.
Zips it to the back. That's a great tackle at the 28-yard line. Fresno State is up a score. Now he tries to buy some time. At about the 39-yard line. We played a half of football. The Bulldogs lead 17-10.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. What a terrific first half. This is everything we anticipated this game being, and we're going to be riveted to this game, I feel like, David, in the second half, anticipating a terrific finish.
It's fun. It's living up to the hype every single time. We can't even turn the channel here. We got it on the big screen, on the big 60-inch. Yes, it's quite nice, by the way, too. The weather's nice and warm. It's beautiful. Got some chips. We're opening them up a little bit, but great game, living up to the hype. It definitely feels like both teams are evenly matched. It feels like it can go either way. It feels like it's going to come down to the wire. And the only thing I hope it doesn't come down to is a kicker. Please don't come down to a kick in the end. Both these teams playing great D, playing great O, you know, physical, you know, pounding on each other, making big plays. Don't come down to a finesse kick by, like, a soccer player, please.
I can only hope that Nessler and Herb Street will bring the same type of intensity to their call of the second half that David and I have brought to the halftime show. Of course, they always do. That's it for us here in the studio. Time to get you back out to the guys for the second half.
All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 23. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. Fresno State up 7 points. He fights forward to about the 23. Come out in a five-wide set. Nice run up the middle. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. He's at midfield, and they push him out right around midfield. That makes it first and 10. He'll get again, and he makes it out to about the 47-yard line. Receiver screen play, and they got him for a loss. A 1 yard loss.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call. Third down.
And here's another third down. Thank you. Fresno State is up by a touchdown. He's at the 30. He makes his way out to about the 25. There was some movement on the line.
False start. Offense.
It's so tough to move the ball forward. Even a 5-yard setback can do damage to a drive.
So the penalty makes it first and 15. Slings it right. This is the 10th play of this drive.
That'll bring up second and 15.
Halfback's got it on the quick throw. They'll bring him down around the 29-yard line. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
That quickly incomplete.
Pretty good effort here by the quarterback trying to squeeze that ball into a tight spot. I know it was incomplete, but he didn't have too many other options.
Fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit here for this long field goal attempt. He gets it up, and he nails the long field goal. Kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And he is drilled at the 27-yard line. From their own 27-yard line. Second down. Nice run there.
That makes it third and three.
Run up the gut. We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 37. They'll drop him for a loss. There was just no daylight on that play, and the defensive lineman was the reason.
Well, that's one way to get involved in the game. Great stop in the backfield.
Pressure
on the quarterback and challenged him to find the hole in the defense, and in this case he did. Nice job.
So it's third down and they've got about 2 yards to go. He's gobbled up in the backfield.
I like how the defense got all up into that option to disrupt it. The offense looks a bit unsettled after losing that battle.
Last drive resulted in a field goal, and the offense will come back out looking to do one better.
Let's go!
Easy, 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 easy! Over.
Now he's scrambling. Slides down to the ground. He scrambles and picks up 5.
That brings him second and 5.
Strike to his receiver, no good. 35-yard line. Third down. Looks for his tight end over the middle. And he's tackled at the 46. Up the middle for a nice gain. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. And a quick throw. And he hits him hard at the 39-yard line. He gets to about the 31-yard line. Flags are all over the place, and they'll blow it dead.
False start.
Maybe he got the cadence wrong coming out of the huddle. The coaches have a low threshold for mistakes like that.
First and 15 now after the penalty. Tries to scramble, but he's sacked.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive. So at the end of the third quarter, Fresno State leads it 20-10. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Middle, got his back, and he's leveled at the 42-yard line. Two-yard loss.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
And now they're faced with another third and long as they try to convert and move those chains again. In a hurry. Caught sideline and he stays in.
The offense caught him flat-footed to convert that third and long. You can tell by the coach's reaction that that is a huge disappointment.
There's a play fake. Decides to tuck it in and he's got space. And they make the stop at the 8. So the keeper goes for about 7 yards. He gets out to about the 6-yard line. And he tackles him hard at the 4. And we'll take a break while the injured player is attended to. This is the 14th play of this drive. Well, after that injury, we'll get to see the backup quarterback here. Tackled for a loss.
Good discipline here by the defense, stringing the option out and plugging the running lanes. That moved them back.
From the 7-yard line, second down. Around the 9-yard line.
You can't teach instinct. The ability to know where a play is going is something this safety has.
That was a terrific effort.
And this is the 16th play of the drive. Hit before it can go anywhere.
That brings us fourth and goal.
It's fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit here. Just under three to go in regulation. It's up, and he got it. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Sends it sailing downfield. Tackle at the 16-yard line. They'll take over here, ready to start a new series. From their own 33-yard line, it's first down. Crosses left, intercepted. Well, that interception is going to seal the fate in this one. From the 42-yard line, first down. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. And down he goes, around the 31-yard line.
Nothing tentative on that run at all. He looked very determined and got the first down.
LSU is going to have to use their second time out of the half. First and 10, ball on the 19.
The offensive coordinator has to be elated with the way his offense right now is executing. They're not in a hurry, but they're very, very methodical and very consistent with their approach. It's the third first down that they've picked up on this drive.
We'll give the defense all the credit here. They had that one snuffed out from the start. It could have been an even bigger loss.
Brought down at the 21. So the kicking team is on the field. They'll try for three.
Come
picks up, and he's got it. Fresno State gets set to kick this one away. He just drills this one. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 23-yard line. Their last drive ended with an interception. We're about to find out what the defense can do this time.
The first rule on offense is to take care of the football. These guys need to remember that on this drive.
He's going to air it long. And he's taken down at about the 33-yard line. That's the end of the ball game, and our final score in this one, 26-10, Bulldogs. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you.